Hey, bro, what's up? Hey, I'm about to go on. No, Bruce, like, no, like, dude, like, I'm good. I was gonna go. Yeah. It. I am gonna go hiking. I wanted to know what you're doing right now. Okay, cool. Go ahead and just meet me at my place, and we'll go from there. All right, I'll see you there. Get better,
wait. What's up, bro?
Never again, bro. Never again.
Bro, no mames, we gotta go, man.
What?
We got like 4 more miles.
Dude, and we didn't even bring waters, man.
What were we thinking, bro?
I'm so out of shape, bro. Remember in basketball camp, bro, with your pops? Dude, he'd always condition us like that, bro. Fuck. And now look at us.
Yeah, he doesn't play that much anymore, but yeah, he used to be really good, man.
Yeah, I mean, that's weird. He was always known for being old and still having it, right? You know, still.
Yeah, I haven't played with him in a while.
Yeah, what's going on?
He got diagnosed with prostate cancer.
Fuck, man. Dude. Hey, I'm sorry to hear that, man. I know. It's Pops, man. He's a good man. He's strong, all right? He'll get through it.
I know, man.
Let's finish this hike, all right? Bro, I didn't know, man. I'm sorry.
Oh.
You ever heard about the urban legend, the mute?
Bro, not this again.
Come on, man.
Not this again.
It's the town's urban legend, man.
Oh, okay.
The mute, all right? Listen to this, listen to this. He went to our high school a couple years back.
Oh, okay.
One night, he went crazy, and he killed his dad, his mom, and his little brother.
Oh, the little brother.
His whole family. Oh. Nah, man, this is no joke. with a machete nonetheless, all right?
All right.
And well, before the cops got there, he vanished. We don't know if he ever got arrested, if he's dead, if he's still out here in the woods.
All right, well, why haven't I heard about it?
Dude, none of us have seen a trace from him since that altercation, man.
No mamas, man. Look.
Your parents didn't tell you this story?
I think I can top yours, bro. You ready?
All right, what's your story, bro? Let's hear.
A man, grizzled, dirty, stinky, behind my house, eating all my tortillas, not paying rent.
Bro, leave my uncle alone, all right? He has 2 weeks, all right? He'll leave. Just give him 2 more weeks, all right?
It's only 2 weeks, 4 weeks ago.
Bro, come on, man. He just needs a little more longer. You know how he is, man. He's a little slow. All right? Okay. And I'll talk to him about the tortillas, all right? All right?
Look, bro, we should probably get going.
Let's finish this hike, and I'll buy you tortillas if you want, bro.
Okay, you replace my tortillas?
Yes, I'll replace your tortillas. Let's go.
Alrighty, that's a bet.
Let's go.
Shit, look at this guy.
Dude, hold on. He's got blood.
Hey,
man.
Dude, we're just walking through.
Nah, he's got a machete, bro. Let's back up. And he looks angry.
I think we should get out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yo. Watch out!